In 2012, a 69-year-old farmer named Terry Vance Garner went to feed his animals, but he never returned back. His family got worried and went searching for him for hours and hours until one of them saw his dentures and pieces of his body in the pig enclosure. And that's when they came to the conclusion that he was eaten by pigs. Investigators say it is possible that the hogs knocked him over before killing him, and also suggested the possibility of a medical emergency, such as a heart attack.